me of lying on the ground with...
Oh my goodness. That reminds me of lying on the ground with Diane
and watching the airplanes land in the air at Ottawa Airport. That was fun. It was a lot of fun. I had my spinning wheel out there. What was I thinking? Anyway, we are now, finally, this is...
Charlotte, there comes another plane.
I mean, not finally, like it's been a long time, but I thought we were in Charlotte a long time ago. But I was wrong.
Onto I-77 North.
High occupancy vehicle, right? HOV, high occupancy vehicle. Stays to the left. Which means I have to get to the right.
Kilometers on I-77 North.
So you have to change from I-85 to I-81.